In this video, we demonstrate the steps to deploy Policy Manager using VMware vSphere Web Client. Before you begin, ensure the minimum system and network requirements are met. For more information, see the user's guide available at dell.com/scg-ve-docs. You must also ensure that vCenter is running on the virtual machine on which you want to deploy Policy Manager, and the contents in the OVF file downloaded from the support site are extracted. Note, deploying Policy Manager directly on a server running VMware vSphere ESXi is not supported. To begin, on the left pane, right-click the host and click Deploy OVF Template. On the Select an OVF Template page, select Local File, click Upload Files, and select the OVF and VMDK files that you downloaded and extracted from the support site. Click Next. Enter the name for the virtual machine and the location in which the virtual machine must be created. Click Next. Select the compute resource and click Next. Review the template details and click Next. Read and accept the license agreement and click Next. Select the required storage and click Next. Select the primary and secondary destination network. And then select IPv4 as the IP protocol. Then click Next. On the customized template page, enter all the required details such as domain name server, host name, default gateway and network IP address, secure socket layer, and root password. Then click Next. Verify the details entered and click Finish. The OVF files are deployed and the virtual machine is created. You can track the deployment progress in the Recent Tasks tab. After the deployment is complete, power on the virtual machine and launch the web console. When the instance is ready, a message with the URL to access the Policy Manager web interface is displayed. In your browser, enter https://, the IP address of the virtual machine, : the port number, and press enter. Note, you must use the default user ID and password to log in to Policy Manager for the first time. After you log in, you must reset the administrator account password. Enter the new password for the administrator account and click Save. Log in again using the new password. For steps to configure connectivity between Secure Connect Gateway and Policy Manager, see the video title, Configure Policy Manager and Alert Delivery Settings in Secure Connect Gateway Virtual Edition. For more information or support about Policy Manager for Secure Connect Gateway, visit dell.com/scg-ve.